Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to be doing a taste test on the mystery Oreo. We should have our own channel. You know exactly what you're doing.
Whatever.
It smells like citrus. Fruit Loops.
Yeah, no. They smell like, what you call it? They don't Fruity smell. Pebbles.
Yeah.
I need some milk.
You don't need no milk. I don't like them. They do taste like Fruity Pebbles. I don't like
them. We giving away the answer and everything?
Well, you dream for telling what it tastes like to us. I don't like it.
I like it.
You can have it.
Alright. So.
Yeah, chocolate and the icing on that.
I think it matches perfectly. Honestly, you're it's almost nasty. Like I just need some milk.
You got pop right there.
Pop and cookies don't go together.
You got pop right there. I'm not getting up.
Milk and cookies go together. Pop and cookies don't.
You said, what about some water?
Water and cookies don't go together.
Anyway.
We ain't broke no more, babe. I'm almost gonna say these actually on point.
I don't like it. It's nasty. I don't want to throw up now. I guess that's the end. Hey, Mom. You want to taste one to see what you think it is?
They all the same, or is this just?
It's all the same. Like, smell it and see how like what it tastes like.
Lemon?
Lemon?
Yes.
I don't know. We smell fruity peppers.
But I smell a lemon. It do smell like a Fruit Loopy type of thing.
Yeah.
But it's... Yeah, it tastes like Fruit Loops.
Exactly, like a fruity pebble. All you need is like some milk. And it's on point.
Not nasty.
Got some milk?
You know we got milk. We'll get some.
Hold up, I could be on a commercial.
But see.
Hold on, wait.
Anyway, have a nice day.
Got milk.
Okay, bye. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And we'll see you guys next time.
Oh, yeah. Drop in the inbox what you think this might be.
And tell her to wash the dishes.